टुडे वी विल सी अबाउट दी व्हाट इज दी इम्पोर्टेंट एडवांटेज एंड डिसएडवांटेज एप्लीकेशन ऑफ नेगेटिव फीडबैक इन एम्पलीफायर. वी यूज नेगेटिव फीडबैक. ओके, दिस नेगेटिव फीडबैक इट इज मोर पॉपुलर इन एम्पलीफायर्स बिकॉज इट रिड्यूस द गेन. गेन मीन्स आउटपुट. इट रिडक्शन ऑफ गेन इज ऑलवेज रिड्यूस इन नेगेटिव फीडबैक. सो ड्यू टू ऑफ दिस नेगेटिव फीडबैक इज मोर पॉपुलर. रिडक्शन इन इनपुट रेजिस्टेंस इन केस ऑफ वोल्टेज शंट एंड करंट शंट टाइप एम्पलीफायर. ओके, वेन वी कंसिडर दी वोल्टेज शंट एंड वोल्टेज करंट शंट टाइप एम्पलीफायर द इनपुट रेजिस्टेंस ओके इज ऑलवेज रिड्यूस. ओके, देन इंक्रीज इन आउटपुट रेजिस्टेंस इन केस ऑफ करंट शंट एंड करंट सीरीज. फॉर बोथ इनपुट रेजिस्टेंस इज रिड्यूस, आउटपुट रेजिस्टेंस इज इंक्रीज फॉर बोथ द केसेस. सो पॉइंट नंबर 2 एंड 3. ओके, देन मोर नंबर ऑफ एम्पलीफायर स्टेज आर रिक्वायर टू बी यूज इन ऑर्डर टू अचीव ऑब्टेन द रिक्वायर गेन बिकॉज द गेन ऑफ इंडिविजुअल स्टेज हैज रिड्यूस ड्यू टू निगेटिव फीडबैक. ओके, मोर नंबर ऑफ एम्पलीफायर स्टेजेस आर रिक्वायर या इन दिस टाइप्स ऑफ एम्पलीफायर मोर नंबर ऑफ निगेटिव एम्पलीफायर स्टेज आर रिक्वायर्ड फॉर ऑब्टेन द गेन. ओके, दिस इज द इम्पोर्ट एडवांटेज. देन एप्लीकेशन ऑफ नेगेटिव फीडबैक. नेगेटिव फीडबैक इट इज जनरली यूज इन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक एम्पलीफायर, रेगुलेटेड पावर सप्लाई. ओके, इट इज कॉन्स्टेंट पावर सप्लाई. देन वाइड बैंड एम्पलीफायर हैविंग लार्ज बैंडविड्थ एंड इन स्पेशल सर्किट लाइक बूस्ट टाइपिंग. ओके, दिस आर दी इम्पोर्टेंट एप्लीकेशंस. The last one is disadvantage. Okay, and another is applications. Then we see what is the advantage. Advantage of negative amplifier is that, first see the disadvantage. The advantage of negative amplifier is that negative amplifier stabilizes the gain of the amplifier, which can give stable gain. Okay, then it significantly increase the bandwidth due to of the using negative feedback. The bandwidth should be increased. Then distortion in amplifier output waveform are reduced. Okay, the noise and distortion in this type of application will be distorted. Okay, or the distortion is not available in this type of amplifier. So this is the main advantage, distortion. Then input resistance is increased for center feedback configuration and output resistance decrease. Input resistance increase and output resistance decrease, it is the main advantage. So people think that this is a disadvantage. Then operating point is stabilized. In this type of amplifier, operating point Q is stable, then noise is reduced. This is the most advantage. Gain, input resistance, output resistance, stable, distortion. This is the main advantage. And these are some included in disadvantage. Disadvantage is that input resistance increase, output resistance decrease, distortion is more. So likewise it. This. Then we see what are the type of amplifier, current shunt, current series, voltage shunt, voltage series. First see the current. Okay, first see the current. In current, actually what happen? A current or voltage. Okay, first see the voltage series. In voltage series, it is a combination of series mixing and okay, 1 minute. Series mixing and voltage amplifier. Okay, voltage series feedback amplifier is a combination of series mixing and voltage amplifier. Okay, then one more advantage is that by using this type of feedback network, okay, so it is possible to consider the voltage series feedback. The two terminal, it is one is connected to like this and another point is connected like this. This is called as voltage series. Okay, and then next point, voltage shunt. What are the difference between voltage series, voltage shunt? See these blocks, okay, and this block. The arrangement of this arrangement shifted to this. Okay, in voltage series and voltage shunt is that the series mixing mission connection, series mixing connection is similar to voltage mixing connection like this. This is called a shunt mixing. Okay, it is a combination of shunt mixing and voltage amplifier. Okay, this is the most important difference. Okay, then current series having the combination of this terminal is like, and this remains same, so this is called as current series. Okay, current in series. Okay, then current shunt, the combination of one is like series and one is combination of current is shunt, so this is called as current shunt. Okay, this is the current series, voltage series, voltage shunt, current series and current shunt. Okay, these are most important amplifiers. Okay, these four amplifiers connected is used in various electronic industries for their operation. You can see the total arrangement of the connection. Okay, what actually happen in voltage series. Okay, just see work. This is the parallel connection, series connection, the voltage shunt, current series and current shunt. Okay, so these are the most important topic. Okay, then we see what is the theory behind this topic. Okay, and your homework is that, today's homework is that, draw the all the four diagrams and similarly identify the difference in that. Okay, तुम्हाला हे डायग्राम ड्रॉ करायचे आहे आणि कशात काय काय फरक आहे, कनेक्शन कसे आहेत ते तुम्हाला बघायचे आहे. ओके, करंट सिरीज, करंट शंट, व्होल्टेज सिरीज आणि व्होल्टेज शंटमध्ये कनेक्शन बघा कसे आहे. सिरीज मिक्सिंगचं कनेक्शन बघा पॅरलमध्ये आहे आणि इकडे बघा ते कनेक्टेड वायर सिरीजमध्ये कनेक्ट केलं आहे. ओके, यामध्ये बघा व्होल्टेज शंटमध्ये कसं कनेक्शन केलं आहे. शंट मिक्सिंगचं कनेक्शन बघा आणि व्होल्टेज सॅम्पलिंगचं कनेक्शन बघा, इकडलं कनेक्शन बघा. नंतर यामध्ये बघा करंटमध्ये काय सिरीज, दोन्ही सिरीजमध्ये कनेक्ट केलं आहे आणि करंट शंटमध्ये तो एक सिरीज एक पॅरलल. ओके, थँक्यू फॉर वॉचिंग दिस लेक्चर.